everybody. This is Charuta from Dreamzone Marathahalli Bangalore. I have been Dreamzone partner since August 2018, and it's a journey of 9 months which I would like to share with all of you. Basically, I'm from interior designing business background. Design industry has always been a passion for me. Being a design entrepreneur was one of the goals of my life. And after designing various villas, apartment and commercial residential project, my next dream was to design the designers and their careers. I got this opportunity with Dreamzone. And last 9 months, I am being a partner of Dreamzone. Education business was new for me, but so far I am finding it very much exciting, challenging and very much fulfilling. After doing proper analysis of business plan given by Dreamzone, I made up my mind and I put my initial investment of around 20 lakh rupees. And actually, in spite of losing important months like June, July and August, we could manage to achieve 50 plus admissions for various courses in around 9 months time's duration. While I was prepared financially to invest, my average collection per month is sufficient to take care of cash flow. So far, I am able to sustain and continue to reinvest in cash via daily routine operations. Actually, we started the Dreamzone Marathahalli branch with a team members of 4. And during the 8 to 9 weeks of the period, now we are a team of 12 people. With a good brand name like Dreamzone, I am sure that we will be able to continue to grow, and with this kind of growth rate, I can expect to reach break-even point within 18 months of the operations from the starting date of my sale.